I thought I saw you in the pool yesterday.
Are we going to become friends?
Is that what you want?
Jennifer plays a Russian spy who masters the art of seduction. As for her seduction skills in real life?
Say I'm making eyes at you right now.
See, I'm not processing that as hitting on me. To me, it looks like you're sick. You need help.
I am.
He's like,
lovesick.
You need something to throw up in.
So who would J.Law seduce? Oscar nominee Timothee Chalamet comes to mind.
I didn't realize he was so young, though. So hot. Timothee, I'm waiting for him to get, like, a little bit older, you know, like, yeah. You know, buttering him
text
up.
Text him right now.
And then, like, a pig for slaughter. Yeah. And I'm going to swing right in there as soon as he's, like, 30. Just tell him to wait. So, so talented and hot. He's old enough to say that, right?
He's an
over
old soul.
18.
Yes, he is. Okay. He's 22. It's
what
fine.
If I was he's hot, and he was, like, 15?
So Timothee is old enough to drink, but they still might want to avoid the club scene. While filming Red Sparrow, J.Law actually got into a bar fight and director Francis Lawrence had to break it up.
There was a bar fight. There was a bar fight, yeah.
Francis was like, I just saw some guy like jousting wet and crying. And I was like, yeah, I did that.